how has isolation affected me? A few ways. Not being able to do some of the things that I wanted to do. Certainly not seeing people that I wanted to see for now going on a year. It's really just the confinement, your boredom, your self-doubt creeps in, I suppose, as well. Physically wise, it's affected me slightly. Mentally, I would say slightly as well. I'm not quick to anger, but I find that if there's things that I should be able to control, but can't because of isolation, make me very angry. But these issues have been resolved and will continue to be resolved. Thank you.